Yo, dude, you up?
Yeah, man.
Dude, I am so freaking tired being cooped up in this bedroom.
Dude, me too. There are no women here. It's total sausage fest all the time.
Dude, you are so right. You know what needs to happen? We need to go out tonight, and we just need to get belligerent.
Dude, we should go to the club.
Oh my, you have got a point. Let's rage.
Dude, let's do it.
Let's get out of here.
Sorry, fellas, not on the list. Nothing that I can do
about it. Screw that, man. Let us in.
Listen here, Captain. This bumps. You're gonna let us in, or I'm gonna fist in your Guido face.
Just because I'm Italian doesn't mean I'm a Guido. Oh, I love this song.
Okay, Snooki, why don't you just go back to freaking Jersey Shore, you meathead?
You were too small to be talking to me like that. Yeah, you heard me. Yeah.
Oh, he's bound with a... I can see up your skirt. Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, wait. How are we doing this evening? Oh, man, you're looking fine tonight. I can tell you were all right.
What's up, man?
How you doing? Hey, right there. It was a great night, man. You had a good time tonight, all right? Right on in.
Oh, so they're like on the list, right? Yeah.
Must be your spray tan buddies or something.
Yeah. Yeah, I'll just go back to my place and bring your crusty old sister over here, then I'll get in.
Whoa, be careful. Watch what you say. Hey,
what's going on? I'm the club manager. How can I help you guys? What's going on?
Well, the situation over here, he's not letting us cool cats in.
They're not on the list.
Well, if you guys aren't on the list, I can't help you. Sorry.
Why don't you just shut your mouth, Sanchez?
Yeah, you dirty Mexican. Go back to Mexico or Panama or where you're from.
What'd you guys say? Oh my God, I'm not Mexican. I'm Salvadorian. Can't you see? Oh my God, there's a huge difference.
Now, just you stupid beater. Yeah, why don't you go mow a lawn or something? Oh no, what are you doing? Toilet Mama! What'd you do that for?
Let that be a lesson to you.
You don't just go kicking owls like that. Fine. We'll just go somewhere else and make our own fun. Let's get out of here, Bobo.
Okay.
So much better than that nightclub.
Yeah, dog. I mean, defacing government property is so much more fun than grinding with girls at the club.
Hey, watch this. We're gonna go right above the letters.
Yeah.
Oh, man, I couldn't imagine having any more fun than this. This is just unbelievable.
Dude, this is as good as it gets.
Wait a minute. I have a brilliant idea.
Dude, this is a terrible idea.
Now, you think that, but I'm sure others have thought it in the past, so you don't even need to worry about it. So just watch.
Way
to get some, woman driver. Hey, man, what are we doing up here anyway?
Dude, has something to do with this balloon.
Water balloon?
Nope.
Oh, you do it, Big Dirty.
That guy.
Get that guy.
Here you go.
Throw it.
Oh, yeah.
In the bed. Wait, oh, no, he noticed us.
This is urine. That was you. We'll kill you.
No, I didn't. Oh, God, what are you doing?
You like throwing things? You like throwing things? Well, then, go to the moon!
I don't want to go to the moon! Hey, man. Thanks for paying for my taco, dude.
Yeah, figured I owed you.
Yeah, man, so here's the deal. When he threw me, I had this startling revelation when I stared at the moon. And I remember this one time when I was sitting on the windowsill looking out at these birds that were actually flying through the air, and when I tried to flap my wings, nothing happened.
What?
I don't know, but I think it's something the hot sauce to get me on this revelation that I am not a real owl, and that we are just freaking stuffed animals.
Dude, You're scaring me.
I know, I'm scaring myself.
Dude, my arms are stuck to my body.
Holy cow, I'm in a field of styrofoam.
Dude!
Everything's falling apart. Dude, good night.
Good night.
Nice.